DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today.
Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Hamilton, the multiple world champion, may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.